Everyone's favorite Bowser player in the house.
Yeah!
And we got the match of the night right here.
Match of the century.
I'm so hype. I'm not gonna lie, I am like Jimmy's like home team, so I'm rooting for Jimmy to beat Deshinde because Deshinde is really good. But like,
oh yeah, Jarson, he knows how to press those buttons. Dude, he's good at that.
These two guys, these are real like these are real species. Like we're about to see something we've never seen before.
Deshinde is probably the best player in the world for a random 10-second interval.
Dude.
And then...
Set multiple random 10-second intervals.
Multiple random 10-second intervals.
At like a relatively high frequency. Yeah. So like, that's why it's so great. Okay, so starts off Deshinde with a really clean 20%. Breaking that crouch cancel is super important. Jimmy missed the shine follow-up, but it's okay because he's good. See, Jimmy's a very momentum-based player, so if he can do his thing, then, like, he can really put the hurt on you, but, like, if you, like, make it so he can't, like, really be in the moment, like, he can crumble very quickly. So, it's either, like, I feel like Jimmy wants to kind of slow it down a bit. Like, I feel like that's, like, his game plan. Like, just a bit. But he's also, like, aggressive. I guess that doesn't really cover much of the bases.
Jarson,
like,
is, moment to moment is doing better, but the game, but the whole pace of the match is definitely revolving around, the Falco.
Yeah, I agree. I feel like right now, especially, when they're like even up tilt. I knew he was
gonna
up tilt.
What do you think about this combo? Alright.
Jimmy loves up tilt. That's like, it's like the combo starter. He knows when to look for them. Up tilt beats forward smash. I don't know if you've ever tried that as Falco.
Is that so?
Yeah, it's like the forward, like the up tilt, like they're fast enough that like he usually just comes out and it clanks with the forward smash, and then like it beats it, and then you can just spam another one and then you get hit.
Remarkably close so far.
Yeah, this is a tight. So you want to like come, you want to make a lead right now, like that's how you win. But getting Nair to die doesn't make you win. Now it's tight again. Jimmy's playing.
Could be any 10 seconds now.
That's true. Oh, accidental up B probably. Down tilt, crazy.
Combo. Ooh, the dash dance before the tech chase was very wise.
Yeah, Jimmy's been moving. Ah, oh, he's dead.
See what I mean? He'll just get those.
All right, bring it back. Let's see. Ooh, crazy on a forward air. Probably not what he wanted. Ah. That's scary. That's real scary.
I liked how he attempted.
Yeah. Oh. Up here, now Jimmy's taking a lot of damage. It was close the whole game, but now he's like gotten comboed one time and he's losing a lot.
Fascinating.
Dude, Jimmy definitely just like his soul just left his body when that happened. Oh, I think he's gone. Yeah. That was a good one though. Deshinde really pulled it together at the end.
Mostly like that's what I'm saying. The punish game just,
yeah.
Eventually it'll just come together. Like we saw that the second stock with just the shine out of nowhere.
Yeah. Really, really good stuff.
Those count.
Yeah. Oh, dead. Okay. Dude, Fox is running away. Fox is definitely getting away with this one. These shine combos are so brutal.
Like, Jarson's definitely getting a little more comfortable. But
yeah, I think so too.
I would like to see Jimmy just...
I feel like Jimmy's just been, like hit for hit for hit, like...
Stick to the game plan within.
Yeah. He's got, well, it's just Fox is putting himself in these positions where he's so, like, threatening and oppressive.
Nice double jump, trying to.
And he just, like, shoots him across the stage like that.
Deshinde is doing a good job being very picky with the situations he wants.
And it's like, I feel like Jimmy's like fighting to breathe, kind of, and then like he gets like one hit out, and then it's like back to this. Okay, let's see. I want to see how he handles the four stock, like, deficit. I think Jimmy's the type of person to like pull like four stock comebacks. Like, I feel like he hasn't been in that position enough to like really do it like flawlessly. But like, I feel like Jimmy's like got the mentality of like someone who would like bring this back, or like have a way to bring it back, you know. He's like playing a bit better. He's still going like hit for hit, which is like not enough. Cause Tishinde is really like he's just been getting in like kind of clean and just like doing his like ton of damage, and like just like it's like Jimmy can't like go anywhere. But like now Jimmy's like he's actually like kind of holding his position better. Ooh, and
pretty lower. Nice.
Yeah, okay. Let's see if he can take these stocks. Let's see if he can do anything now, because like they come down at low percent and it's like, do you just die? Like, yeah, that's too bad. But I feel like Jimmy definitely played better. He had like he like did what he did like before, where he was just like beating him, but like it was like he did it like only for a little while
back. Yeah, I feel like he's got the hard part down. He came in with like a rock solid game plan. You could see with your own two eyes, like he felt like so much more comfortable that game around. But I felt like that match came down to just punish, which is what I think is most valuable thing you could try to work on at lower mid levels. Punish. That's what got me to where I am. Excellent set, though.
Yeah, that was pretty fire. Yeah, I feel like Jimmy could like watch that set too, and like.
No, there's definitely a lot to learn from there.
You just have to recognize yourself in the melee, you know. Like you have to like see what part of it is like the game just being the game, and what part of it is like actually just like you like projecting yourself into the game, you know.
Couple spots. He seemed a little unfamiliar in like a few like bread and butter platform situations. Like you get down air to Shinde on.
Yeah,
platform,
yeah.
And
like, I feel
sort
like
of
his tech
ball.
Chasing was kind of, but like, dude, like that's what you have to do with Falco.
You gotta. That's where the money comes from.
Like Falco's like it's ride or die, you know. Well, I'm gonna go.
He's
back.
Also playing a little conservative with the edge guards. I feel like he could have definitely.
Oh, dude, but like I feel like edge guarding is like half a game. It's like it's
yeah,
like
no,
obviously
it's spaces.
You want to hit your edge guards, you know.
Yeah, he already knows that. It's just a matter of, like I said, he's got the hard part down.
It's like I feel like I'm still like for the longest time I've been like, how do I edgeguard? How do I edgeguard? But like I feel like I'm still learning it. Like,
oh.
like currently there's still like I just keep like it's just a skill you get better at. Like I'm just capable of doing stuff that I used to fail at, and I have no idea why. I need to learn edgeguarding better. Edgeguarding's like half the entire game.
It's
if you just edgeguard, they just lose you. I was always so bad at it. Like I used to just be like. When I used to play Icy's, I would just, like, not even try to edgeguard half the cast, because I'm like, dude, like, it's, like, not even worth attempting.
Some people are really getting,
just get back.
Some people are really good into getting position, and when it comes time for them to shoot into the hoop.
Yep, yeah, it's like, you just can't.
That's what the game's about, the points. It's not about, you take the stocks or you don't.
What's up?
What's up,
guys? Are you guys been trying to get it? We're trying to get it to show on the projector.
Oh, is it playing now?
Yeah, they're playing now.
Oh, gosh.
Oh.
Yeah, can I get it? Sure, it'll be it.
Rats.
Okay.
I think that'll be good for me, though.
No. Huh. Okay. I got it to work.
it's like these, but I think it's these two things. It's like the I key. And you just like, I don't know, it just fixed it.
Cool, thanks, man.
I
setup or two, and look, you did on any open setup you use.
Thank you.
of 5. Thank you.
Shinday, set work 2 on stream, please. Thank you.
Well, I know how to wave shatter.
Last.
baseball, they hurt my legs.
What is all the ruckus going on in here?
Where's SpongeBob? Look at his pineapple pizza.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Yeah.